Today we took weather on the road for a field trip to Mother of Sorrow School in Murraysville. Check out this crowd of 240 students in kindergarten through eighth grades. Thanks to teacher Ashley Gugliano and the whole school for inviting us out. Even the little ones got into the action with these neat weather hats. The Carnegie Science Center joined in with experiments like the tornado cannon and an active volcano. And as always, thanks for the cake. To learn how administrators can sign up your school for a visit or to see more video from today's appearance, log on to WTAE.com and click weather.
For your money.